parties? Do you have a dream role?
Action?
Do you want to be an action star?
Well, I guess action. Lahat naman ng lalaki gusto action, di ba? I wanna try action, I wanna try rom-com, I wanna try, basically, at this point, I wanna challenge myself. Kasi anything that I do, I wanna push myself to the limit. I pride myself as being a very driven person. Kumbaga, no, parang kahit may mga resources kami, may negosyo kami, I feel myself that I have so much to prove. I have a lot to prove to you guys kasi yung tumalan nyo sa akin, I don't want to take it for granted. And kahit paano, I want to be an inspiration as a group. So I'm really going out there, I'm really trying my best. Kasi, di ba, I want you guys to be proud of me also.
Yeah, we are. We'll always be proud of you.
100%.
I mean, kung nakita niyo yung article sa Esquire when they wrote about me, can you guys read that? So usually my work hours are very, very, you know, a lot. Diba? So usually the morning, work of development, and the evening, and all the other meetings. And then after that is the showbiz stuff.
Kala ko ba something else pa?
After showbiz,
may ano pa?
So my time is really, you know, but then I really wanna make an effort to you guys, diba? Kasi, I don't know, I feel like, I always say this, I'm broken record, that you guys are a second family, so I want you guys to grow also, diba? That's why I'm like, negosyo tayo, diba?
Boss, aside from negosyo daw, nasabi ng mga live dito, na aside from negosyo daw, any upcoming events for Keanu? Gusto daw nila malaman.
Events for Keanu. Well, tomorrow, I think there's a Valenzuela.
Christmas.
Yeah, there's a Valenzuela Christmas party.
Yeah.
Special.
So that's gonna be very fun. And we're also doing a charity thing in
St. Luke's.
St. Luke's tomorrow. So that's going to be really fun. And shout out to all the USA peeps.
Wow.
This is my family's going there. Sana magkita-kita tayo.